a break. Johnson, go have a look.
Right, Captain.
Got him. Damn.
Thank you.
Martin, over here. Get in the car.
Okay, Captain. Assuming we get back to battalion in this rolling junkyard, what do I tell him?
Hand this directly to Major Shepard. Tell him Baker Company has secured the town, but won't be able to hold it long if we don't get relief soon. Got that, Sergeant?
Oh, yes, sir, you bet. We ride through enemy lines in a French tin can. Want to paint a bullseye on it, sir?
Yeah, pretty sure that won't be necessary, Sarge. So unless you've got a better idea or a radio that works, carry on. Good luck.
Oh, man, this is nuts. I can't believe we're doing this.
Believe it. Unless you sprout wings and want to fly. It's only 6 miles, Private. Just shut up and do your job.